Hey guys, it's Kyle with White Collar Wisdom, and today I'm going to show you how to tie your necktie in that perfect Windsor knot and get that beautiful dimple every single time. And this is where most people screw it up before they even get started. They try to measure out what the length is going to be based on the face of the tie. You want to go with the back of the tie, that thin part. Line that up. Count down your buttons. Usually it's about 6. Bring the large portion of the tie over it and loop it around that leg. Now here's the key. Pinch it tight, and we're going to wrap it around the back all the way, and then bring it up over and create another leg just like on the other side. Then we're going to wrap it around here, create that bridge. We're going to flip it through. Now here's the key. Here's how you get that dimple. Lay it over your shoulder like that so that it can slide in easy, and pinch the tip so you can have that dimple when it comes through automatically. Now if you've done everything right, you're going to have that dimple already in it, okay? And now all you have to do is pull it tight, flip our collar down, and there you have it. Perfect Windsor knot with a dimple every single time. Hope the video was helpful. Thanks again for watching White Collar Wisdom.